There might be multiple entrances. I mean, that's an entrance. I mean, it only allows you to exit, but you could wander into it thinking it's an entrance. Is this the... Yeah, here I am. Okay. My stream died for some fucking reason. My connection was unstable. Connection to what? My internet was fine. Go down this way. This time. There's more choices up there, too. Is this a simple dead end? God damn it, why didn't I go in here first? Oh. Not much in here, really. Yeah, I guess silica, that's valuable, I guess. I don't know what the hell I can do with it yet. There is another... Okay, I went... Did I go that way, or did I go this... Okay, there's no choice yet. I guess they could have reloaded, though. I thought there was, like, a... split in the path. At some... Yeah, he went all the way through here twice for no reason. There was a fucking alternate path! Did I not even, like, was it just a wall there, and I didn't even turn to look at it? I think I actually just like went this way, and it was, and I didn't look to the left to see that it was a wall, and I thought there was another path here. Reason. Okay, there it is. This is a new path, right? Or is it? I don't know. This is just where I came from, isn't it? Yeah. I can't believe this had like nothing in it. There's like 6 pieces of gold or something. Wait, no, there's the silica. Really no other path here. That's disappointing. Lame. Let's finish this mission finally. I talk to people while on a horse.
Hey! I bring good news!
My notes! Paisus, I can't believe it! I owe you my life!
Is it over? All the bandits gone.
And they won't bother you anymore. So you can stop bludgeoning people over the head now.
Are these the thieves?
Easy, friend. There was a misunderstanding. Their hands were forced. Now these kids need a safe passage back to Memphis, right?
Yes, to the house of Neth, with all the other children.
I have not yet mapped out Memphis. It was supposed to be my next stop. Do you know the way?
No, but they know their way around.
What luck. Come along, then.
Memphis?
Yeah. Of course. Thank you.
Come visit us.
I've already done everything in Memphis. Not really, but a lot.
Welcome to Mered's Wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk?
Be off, then.
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me. About the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment.
What? Drachmas? These coins? That's my currency?
Look at Yahoo!
Do you have enough to barter with me?
Yeah. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my men, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you found yourself in Apollodorus company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service. Get going before those bastards do something stupid with my mount.
Do I have allies? What's this? Why are these people following me?
Hmm.
I guess I can't do it sneaky. I'm gonna have these people along with me.
You are friends with Mered?
Ah, barely. He's a necessary ally.
Keeps protectors as allies. He doesn't trust authorities, but he pays well. And very few pay at all here in Giza. Cannot trust this sand in your hand. Nice try. Come on, be on guard. We have a horse to retrieve.
Fuck this up for me. Let's see if we can actually kill with arrows. What a fucking...
You cannot escape me.
They probably didn't all hit him, but... Like, what's the point of a bow? If I have to be up close in order to work right. Right, he's my... Who's allies? Probably intense for me to go in like this, since he gives me these guys to help me.
I can hit him!
Climb up!
Ah.
your guts, Hoaxan!
They're saying, what the hell is the point of a bow if I have to be up close? When am I ever going to get a perfect group of people that I can hit with arrows like that from a distance? Was that... Did I have that equipped already, or was I using some... I think I was using this. Maybe? I don't know. Why doesn't he have the blue diamond over him anymore? Probably the fastest way I can kill is just spam the quick bow. But it's not fast enough to be a stealth kill. Predator bow. Is it weaker when I use the guiding or something? Killed my ally. I guess they're disposable. They didn't fail the mission or anything. Am I alone now? I think the other guy was already dead.
Not going to make a fool of me, bastard.